drop Julie off at school. So, funny story. So there's this girl that Julia is friends with in her class. Like, they are, you know, best buddies. At least, you know, as much as you can be best buddies at ages 3 and 4. Anyway, so they have matching backpacks, Power Ranger ones. And, so they always show up with the same backpack. And somehow, every day there's class, somehow they end up matching in some way. So today, and usually it's like color coding, things like that. But today, so I put this like peach and light pink outfit on Julia. And then I was going to give her the shoes that matched, but she insisted on wearing her neon blue and pink shoes, like they're running shoes. And she insisted. She's like, no, I want to wear my bouncy. She calls them her bouncy shoes. So I'm like, all right, whatever, Julia, you know what? You go, because, you know, at a certain age, you got to let them start making certain decisions, like what they're wearing and things like that. So I let her wear the shoes, even though they don't match at all. And we get there, and her friend Mila comes in, and Mila is wearing a peach and light pink outfit. And I look down, and but I wasn't surprised seeing her peach and light pink, because somehow they always end up matching colors of outfits unintentionally. But then I look down, she's wearing the exact same shoes. So I'm talking to Mila's mom. I was like, oh, nice shoes. She's like, yeah, I know. I wanted her to wear shoes that match, but she insisted on wearing these blue and pink ones. And then she looked over at Julia Street. She goes, oh, wow. So it's just so funny. So today they somehow color coordinated together unintentionally, and they're wearing the exact same shoes, and they have the exact same backpack, and they have the same hair color. It's just so funny. And then Lila was like, Julia is my best friend for life. And I'm like, oh my gosh. It's just so funny. Like, how do they manage that? It's beyond me. It's so funny. And I know they didn't plan it, because I didn't pick out Julia's outfit until this morning. And she didn't even tell me what outfit she wanted to wear. I just grabbed the outfit. I'm like, okay, you're wearing this one. It's so funny. Anyway. So, drop Julie off. I'm heading home. Terrible night. I've been up since like 2:15 in the morning. Awful. And I'm super duper hungry. So, that's my day. I have so much stuff I have to do today, because I have a freelancing job tomorrow. So, I have a busy, busy day. So, it just sucks that this is the night that I got like no sleep. I'm vlogging because I can't stay awake right now. I'm sorry that today's vlog is God, I'm so tired. I've been up since 2. I can't even function correctly. Even though it's warm in the car, I feel cold. Like, I have all those, like, weird feelings that your body gets when you just need sleep. But I can't go to bed for at least 5 hours because I've got my kids and, husband's at work. Like, I have like, can you even see, like, do you see those goosebumps? Like, look at that. Like, it's not even cold in my car. It's 76 degrees in my car. And, gosh. Yeah, so I'm like, I just gotta, even if I just talk about nonsense, like, I had to stop and get Starbucks. I wasn't gonna make it home. And I also got like a nice cold water to like help shock my system a little bit to wake me up. It's 4:20. Like, it's not even like it's like late at night or early in the morning. It's the middle of the day. Gosh dang. Gosh dang. Worst part is I have so much work I have to do. I haven't edited the video I'm supposed to upload today. I still need to do that. And I have to edit yesterday's vlog, put that up for today, and edit this vlog. There's not much to it, but
Yeah, I can't go to bed till at least all of that happens. And then I have to film a video for tomorrow, so I definitely can't go to bed. Until, like, now that I think about it, like 11:30 tonight. Man. Oh my gosh, that car was so close. So hard, you guys. So tired. But I couldn't, like, not go anywhere. I had to do this stuff for my job. There's a few things I need for tomorrow that I was out of in my kit. So I could not do this. And I couldn't go in the morning because my job is in the morning. Ugh. Oh man, I have to wash my brushes. It looks like I'm gonna sleep again. Good kick. Good job, Rissa. That was a good kick. Good.
I did it. I hit the ball. I did it.
Good. Good kick. All right, Risa.
Catch.
You okay, sweetie?
I kicked the ball. My soccer ball. Your soccer ball. My soccer ball has pink and blue. Yeah. I know. Marissa's going to win.
What's she going to win?
Get the goal. How to get the goal.
Oh, do you want to play soccer?
Yeah. You can be my soccer team.
I can be in your team?
Yeah.
What position am I?
You can have to kick the ball and catch.
Oh, I don't think you can catch the ball in soccer. I think that's against the rules.
Oh. Come here.
Let's play soccer. Here it is.
Here's my ball. It has pink and blue. It has my name. Julia, it's my favorite soccer ball. Let's throw off. I go to school. All my toys. And home. And that toy is white. It has Christmas with all the decorations.
You showing everyone the house?
Yeah. And that house is not ours.
That house is not ours.
Ooh, our house.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Do you like this house better or our old house?
Our old house.
Do you remember what our old house looked like?
Yeah.
What did it look like?
That doesn't match that one.
Did the other houses match?
Yeah.
Did the other house have carpet or wood flooring?
What for?
I think the other house had carpet.
Carpet? We have a carpet. With flowers. Me.
I'll back.
Marissa, let me
finish. Hey, let Marissa have a turn. All right, time to go inside.
No.
Yeah, sweetie. Mommy needs to get some.
We have to play here.
Then go play.
Yay. Marissa, you can catch the ball.
Hey, guys. I have not vlogged at all today. I've been just so busy. Sorry. I filmed a video already ripped off my lashes because they were bugging me, but you know, my eyeliner somewhat survived. It's just on this inner one, but I filmed this look today. It looked a lot better when I had lashes on, but yeah, we're about ready to get some sushi. We're also getting some hot malasadas, which are delicious, but I'm starving. I might eat one before dinner because who knows how long we have to wait because it's Friday night. Everyone's going out to dinner. Anyways, so I'm sorry I've not been vlogging today. I've been preoccupied and I was letting my camera charge and then I was filming with my camera and then my camera battery was dead. So now I'm just using my phone for a little bit. And I've been around my husband a lot today, and you guys know I don't like vlog as much when I'm around my husband. Or if I do vlog, it's different. But yeah, so just thought I'd update you guys and I'll talk to you guys in a little bit.